Well, we'll move on. I understand that Project Bhasha is still absent. Ability Villager is still absent. Sia Bus Script from Sri Lanka, they're also absent. So we go to Sri Lanka other presentation, the first and only multilingual web-based Sri Lanka map.
And my name is Mary Sanju Jayasurya. I'm the creator of this map and I'm a self-employer. Brief video introduction.
CeylonMap.com is the country's first interactive, comprehensive, multilingual internet mapping system. It is an easy-to-use directional guide to specific locations, sites of interest and tourist attractions, and combines the roadmap, bus routes and rail lines. CeylonMap.com has some distinct advantages. It is trilingual. It has useful bits and pieces of information, such as location of fuel stations, shops, hotels, and tourist attractions. And it differentiates main roads, secondary roads, minor motorable roads. And it is free to the public.
It covers all the political regions, cities, and municipalities, and districts. In trilingual map, it's Sinhala, Tamil, and English. Before I produce this further, I have a little story to tell you. About 3 years ago, a Tamil friend of mine, Prakashini Kunurasa, who lived in Trincomalee, in the eastern region of Sri Lanka, phoned me and made a request to find a map of the lighthouse in the south at goal with detail in Tamil. From the internet, if one was available, as she wished to visit this place. But unfortunately, I could not comply with her request, as I could not find a map of the lighthouse with details in Tamil in the internet at that time. On that day, I had a sincere feeling of deep sadness about all the communities in my country. We are all human beings. We belong to one human race and we come from one human family, though people call themselves by different names, as we have a multi-ethnic and multi-religious and multicultural society living within Sri Lanka. I believe that each community must enjoy the fairness of accessing what they want in their own language. In the view of the above, I thought the intending this project of CeylonMap.com to foster national harmony among all communities. And in my country, there was a long drawn out of war for more than 30 years, mostly because of the language barrier which carried the communication gap and misunderstand between the Sinhalese and Tamil people, owing to lack of knowledge in language. And precious lives were lost. A great majority of them is still flush of youth and the prime of their life are journey. Then the aims of the this is I gathered information from the Google map and the newspaper and the exhibitions and the videos and it has a trilingual tool. When you go to that map, you can convert the Sinhala text to the English as well as to Tamil. All the cities and covered in multilingual capability. And front-end, I covered in 45 languages. In future, I try to complete all in the international language. This all map can print in according to that Tamil or Sinhala, and they can get printouts. And not only that, when you click on the train station, you can get the train timetable, and they can get that information as well. When you click the hotels and tourist attractions, you can get the tourism attractions things and panoramic view of the hotel and the video of that hotel which they give. And all the school in Ireland are characterized and in starting letter, the in Sinhala Ayana like Ana and in English A, like that, that from the image also that people can that icon people can understand. And petrol station, I marked the next station and the previous station, the distance and how many hours it work that station, and is it a petrol or is it a diesel station, and these are that my own creations, not international standards. And the car park, all I don't I not car park I located, and what are the capacities are mentioned in that website. And the foreign embassies and all the things I located, they are on a flag. The Sri Lankan history, that history of Sri Lanka, that Vijay to up to date, the all the kings things in Sinhala text, you can look this e-book. This is the first book in the Sri Lanka. You can go through. That's our our Sinhala peoples can refer this one. And Sri Lankan shopping malls and the inside the shopping malls, the what are the places and shopping shops, they easily locate the who access this map. And the videos related to tourism attraction cities attached. And multilingual railway tourist map, that all the tourists with the pictures and the locations, it's used, anyone can take printouts using Sinhala, Tamil and English.
Can you conclude in 1 minute? One more minute. Can you conclude in one
yeah,
more minute?
Sure. The bus routes and the future plans of the Ceylon map is I'm trying to convert to this kiosk and airports and the railway stations and bus stands. I try to. Thank you.
Thanks. I think it's a great personal effort out of love for his country and his opening remarks that we are from some humanity. That's a great thing. Thank you for this point. I just have a very quick question. You have because it's a .com, you have a hit meter. So last 6 months or 8 months, your tourist intake has gone up, definitely. I visited in last 1 year two times, which I did not visit for last 40 years. Is it that hit meter, you are seeing that your map is getting hit more number of times or anything? You have kept the provision? Just I wanted to know.
Yeah, not much. Little hits are increased.
But what are the promotional aspects you are seeing? How people will know there is something like CeylonMap.com?
Most of the people don't know that because my this is my own project.
Now, are you thinking something to tie up with your tourist people or something you can tie up?
Yeah.
When Sabir Bhatia can completely sell off his Hotmail.com to Microsoft, you can also do and make some money. Okay, good. I think, is there any question? Any visitor to Sri Lanka in future? Please don't forget www.ceylonmap.com.
Okay, thank you. I think
thank you very much.
First portion of this, we break for tea and come back in minimum time, 20 minutes? 15 minutes. No, this is
I have some mistakes while they calculate. So to solve them, motivating young minds towards making digital Bangla. Features of Bangla English calculator is that at the same time it supports two languages, Bangla and English. This is the only calculator in this world that has got two languages. You won't find any other calculator in this world which has got two languages yet. All the mathematical operations that you do are same, just the numerals appears different. So there is a special key, as you can see in this calculator, there is a special key which you can change the mode. By default it works in the Bangla mode because this is made for the rural people of Bangladesh, which is my large population over there. So by default it works in Bangla mode, but if you want to change the mode then you can change it even in English mode, and if you don't change the mode then you can continue using in English mode. All right, so this is the Bangla mode, as you can see, and there is a BE/ button by which you can change the mode if you want. And this is the English mode. The picture is not that much good, but this is the English mode. All right, so my first target was the rural people of Bangladesh. In rural areas, all calculations is done using Bengali numerals. So while they calculate, as I have already said, while they calculate, they think in their mind that they are adding 4 with 4, 4 plus 4, 8, but they need to place here 4 plus 4, 8. So there is also a confusion between Bengali 4 and English 8. They look same. So there is sometimes some problem. So a Bengali calculator has already been found in all over Bangladesh, and we expect to distribute more than 2 million pieces at the end of year 2011. This is we have already started our procedure, and we have got a very huge response in this thing. So in the inauguration ceremony, Honorable Minister of Science and ICT and Communication of the People's Republic of Bangladesh, Hafiz Osman, was present over there, and we got some local recognitions as well. The most popular newspaper, they have announced that this is the best achievement of the year 2009 of our country. It was published in the newspaper. So this was mainly done with some patriotic feelings. So this calculator is dedicated to the language matters of 1952, and a portion of the selling that we get from here is given to the freedom fighters of 1971. So this technology can be used to implement any kind of languages. As if I have given two examples, Arabic oblique English calculator, Hindi oblique English calculator, or Arabic Hindi, Arabic English, anything you want, just using our this technology. So this is it. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I just wanted to say this is a simple mathematical calculator, yes. Not a scientific.
No, sir.
One.
No, this is the simple calculator.
So when you say the Bangla language is only the numerals are changing.
Exactly, sir. Yes.
Numerals are only changing.
Right, sir.
You have used in somewhere in your presentation. It is being distributed. Means you are distributing free.
No, sir.
You're selling it.
Yes, sir. We're selling it, sir.
No, at least you can distribute one in this room because
yeah, sure, sir. I have.
I'm the only Bengali person here.
Yes, sir. I have I have for you.
Oh,
sir.
You are also a Bengali person. There is a competitor here.
You will surely get one, sir.
Okay. So I think this is a very good novel thing, and you are a finalist. But
thank you, sir.
As a member of the jury, I'm not supposed to disclose whether you have won an award or not.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Any question to Syed Islam? This question can be asked in English, need not be in Bangla, I hope. Okay, thank you.
This is 200 taka in BDT, 100 rupees you can say.
100 rupees.
100 rupees.
100 rupees.
It's actually comparable to an English language.
Exactly, the same price, but you get some extra facilities over here.
Manufacture it yourself or
I'm getting it manufactured from some other place. That the technology is ours. Yes.
There is a question from the coach here.
Yes, sir.
Did you say that you were going to integrate this into your PCs as well?
No, sir. Yes, sir, we can do that, sir.
You can
We have plans, sir. We have plan in future that we'll make some other progresses with our Bangla language.
But I have a point. Right. If the PC is otherwise enabled with the Bengali language, then it has a meaning. Right, otherwise, sir. This is targeting the rural population.
Yes, sir, exactly.
Who will be doing calculations and they're comfortable more in the rural Bengali numerals. But when somebody is taking a PC and working with a PC, he's expected a slightly higher level of,
yes,
where he may not need that Bengali numerals to do that. But if the whole PC is completely enabled with the Bengali language for the keyboards, for the OS, for the screenshots, then perhaps it has a meaning.
Right, sir.
Otherwise, I don't. Thank you, Syed Islam. A big hand for Syed.